Hello guys, welcome back to the channel once again. In this video, I'll show you how to implement group policy editor in your Windows 11 PC when you are using Home or some edition where this feature is not already given with its edition of Windows. Okay, so as you can see, if I run a gpedit.msc, this is not going to open the group policy editor. For this, you have to run a line of code, and for that you just have to open Notepad and then you just have to paste this code. You can get this code from the description down below, or you can jump over the website, which I'm going to paste on description, and you can just copy and paste over here. Now make sure you copy and paste this properly so that it could work as a batch file. So just save as .bat extension and select all files to give it the implementation process. Okay, now we are done. As you can see, the code is done. Now I just have to refresh the desktop because I saved it over here. Okay, now let's right click and run it as admin privilege, because this is the must have thing, otherwise this is not going to compile or work through the command prompt. Okay, so as you can see, it is running some sort of like DISM, the deployment service, and for that make sure you're connected to the internet so it could fetch all the necessary file to bring the group policy editor in your Windows PC. Okay, so it's gonna take a little while, not much, and you will be done with the confirmation. Okay, so as you can see, it's done. So now just hit same command like gpedit.msc through run, and this time here you go. So this is how you can bring group policy editor in any non-working Windows edition, whether it's 10 or 11. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a great day guys. Bye bye.